Going on, everybody. It's your boy Gerald from Bank of Gerald here with another video update. Today is Tuesday, February the 6th, 2024. This is not going to be a long video. Hopefully, it's a strong video. We're talking about ArtMine auto trading terminals, ladies and gentlemen. This is one of our newer platforms on the docket. It has been one of our better performing platforms. Of course, when you have any performing platform, it's one of your better performing platforms. And then we're going to go in here. We're going to see if we can't do a withdrawal today, and we're going to get on out of here. Before we get started, though, I want to remind you all that I am not a financial advisor. This is not financial advice. I'm not your financial advisor. I'm just a dude on YouTube showing you guys how I am cranking out that crypto in many different platforms, nothing more and nothing less than that. Now, if you like this content, go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. If you want to be updated and notified about everything going on here at BOJ, just make sure you hit the notification bell as well. And please, sir, and please, ma'am, don't get scammed by the WhatsApp man, because if he gets you, there's nothing I can do to help you, all right? Stay diligent and vigilant in this space and in the comments section as well. We're going to go ahead into the back office of ArtMine, where we can see my personal trading accounts. Of course, I have one with an account balance of $5,000. That's what I made a deposit in this platform. And I have been earning 17.5 USDT per day consistently. Now, even though there are some different profit margins in the different trades that go on, those go into a different balance, all right? For me, what's important is getting this slow and steady 17.5, and that's what I'm enjoying. So what we're going to go ahead and do today, aside from anything else that could be here on referral commissions and things of that nature, that's not important to me right now. I'm here to go ahead and get this 87. So what we're going to do is we're going to go to wallets, and we're going to hit withdraw, and we're going to go ahead and it's already put in there for us, which is great. So I can just go ahead and hit withdraw. I click all the things that I need to click, agree with the terms. Then I would go ahead and stop the share while I put in my security code. And boom, there it is. It's already done for me. So as I go back in there, very easy and simple withdrawal process. If I go back to my dashboard, I can see that there's zero here. Of course, with the other coins that I have here, I could decide to make a withdrawal in Bitcoin. Do I have enough to do that? A minimum is 0.000001. I have 0.00001. So I do have enough Bitcoin to actually decide to withdraw from here. Of course, they're going to take their fee. Or do I have enough to withdraw? Doesn't look like I do, actually, because this would say withdraw. What about Tron? Do I have enough? I have enough to withdraw in Tron, so I could decide, hey, let's go ahead and withdraw this Tron. Same deal. Sometimes you just need a little bit of gas for your other transactions, so you get your Tron when you can, right? We're going to test two withdrawals from this platform today. We tested Tron and we tested USDT TRC20. So as far as I just heard, that USDT TRC20 definitely just hit the wallet, so we're excited about that. We're excited about quick paying platforms, ladies and gentlemen. That was about as quick as you can ever expect a platform to pay out. So I didn't want this to be a long video. I wanted to just be strong, and how strong could a instant withdrawal be live right here for you guys. So put your 2FA on all the platforms that will allow you and all your wallets, because crypto is indeed the wild, wild west, y'all. If you ain't strapped, you're bound to get hacked. All right. Ask me how I know. It is not very fun at all. If you like this content, hit subscribe. You want to be updated and notified about everything going on here at BOJ. Just make sure you hit the notification bell as well. And please, sir, please, ma'am, don't get scammed by the WhatsApp man, because if he gets you, there's nothing I can do to help you, all right? Stay diligent and vigilant in this space and in the comment section as well. I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out.